lot of white men in this world who turn out a lot like Dean Schmitz. Homophobic, racist, bigoted, and mean. He grew up to be a hard man, did the things that hard men do. Picked fights, went to prison, got a swastika tattoo. Cece McDonald is a child of creation, and she's black and she's trans, an often deadly combination. She went out with friends one night, as friends often do, which is where she met the man with the swastika tattoo. Cece McDonald wasn't looking for a fight. She was just out for the evening to have a drink, perhaps a bite. For Dean Schmitz, the same thing was not true. That's how it is when you're a guy with a swastika tattoo. Dean said things to Cece, which I shall not repeat here, about her race, about her gender, about all things he thought queer. Cece and her friends tried not to take the cue. Not so the man with the swastika tattoo. First blow was from a bigot, a beer mug to the face, which left Cece bleeding all over the place. Cece left the building, but then the next thing that she knew, she was confronted by the man with the swastika tattoo. Cece left the building, she didn't want to stay. She went out onto the sidewalk, she tried to get away, but when the Nazi came to get her, she did what she had to do, and she stabbed him in his swastika tattoo. Sometimes you can improvise, so she tried her sewing scissors on for size. Turned out they were sharp, turned out her aim was true, and it was the last day for the man with the swastika tattoo. Cece called the cops, and they took her off to jail. She was sentenced to 3 years, but she lived to tell the tale. That's one more woman who's still breathing, and one less Nazi who had upon his chest a swastika tattoo.